Hi guys, welcome to Tutor's Funny Channel. Today I am going to teach the prescription part of the hospital management system. Here, first I am going to log in the user as a doctor. Type as a doctor, login. The doctor username as Raja, type doctor. View the channel. They got one appointment here. After see the person, they will this doctor able to write the prescription on this system. Okay, if you click this one, it goes to the prescription page along with the channel ID. Right, that's the thing I'm going to do. Right, now let's cancel it. Now I'm going to create the prescription page. Right, now what I'm going to do is here. Go to the project. This is a default package. I click new JFrame form. Here I am going to create this page as prescription. Prescription. It's a prescription page. Right. Here. First I am going to normally the simple only the prescription page. Simple page. Right here. First I am going to go to the panel. We have to drag one panel here. Select the frame first, right click, properties, code, code, generate center, click OK. Now here select the panel, right click, properties, background we have to change it as the same color, and border we have to title border, we have to write here is prescription, we have to the color we have to give as this color, click OK. Right. Now here the title border we have to increase the size as a bold width 14. Click OK. Perfect. Now what I am going to do is here I am going to drag the labels. This one should be the channel ID. Channel ID should be there, decision type and description only. There are three fields available. We now need this. This is simple form. This is a very simple form. Right, here is. Here select three labels altogether, right click, properties, font we have to change it as a bold width 14, click OK. Foreground color we have to change it as a yellow, click OK. Right. Now here select the label, right click, channel number. This is a channel number. This one should be decision type. This one should be description. This one should be description. Right. Now I'm going to drag three. This one should be the three text boxes here. Right. So here, this one text. Channel number like this. Right here, this one again. I am going to create another text field here. Right. Third one should be decision description. So let's. This one should be. We have to decrease the size of that. Now we need another one for the description. This is not a description, we have write as a text area. Instead of the text box, we have to put as a text area. Okay, that's the thing we have to do. Right, channel number, decision type, and right. This is the thing we have to do. Now here we need a one button for here as add. Create the prescription. We need a one button for create. Simply you have to write here's a button. Simply we have to increase the size like this. Now here I am going to drag one button. So drag one button here. This one button, right click, edit. You have to write as here as create. Create prescription. Right. That's the stuff you have to do. Now let's check this one. Right click. Here we need another stuff. we forgot to put it here. We have to put another stuff. We say important stuff. We have to write is a prescription number will be auto generated. So we have to add another control C, copy, control V to paste here. This one should be prescription number. Track one label here, right click, properties, foreground color, you have to give as a black white, and increase the font size as width bold and 16th. Click OK. Right, perfect. Now here what I'm going to do is go to the source. Go to the source here. First, when the I'm going to do the things right. When the doctor select the channel number, the prescription should be display like this. So we have to select the this one view channel. This view by the doctor. This one. So here what I'm going to do is here I'm going to write the code. Here is here we need another button. This button we have to name it as prescription. Select the channel number and click prescription. The it goes to the form along with the channel number, right? So this is the prescription button. Double click on this one. So we have to add the code. Here is the same default table model D1 equal the same thing default model J table 1 dot get model. We have to write as int selected index equal J table 1 get selected row here we have to write as a string. First one is a channel number. See channel number. When the doctor select the channel here, channel row, the number should be I have created the variable channel number here. Here we have to specify the row. So here specify the row as a channel number. Get value at selected index row 0 position mean is a channel number, right? Dot toString. Right. After that, we need to select the doctor name as well when the prescription we added. So doctor gives doctor name. This one should be the position of 2. This position 2. Right. Okay. This 2 data will be we are passing to which page? Prescription page. So we have to write new prescription. Page name is prescription. You have to write prescription. Prescription equal. What are the data we have to pass? CHNO channel number, doctor name. These 2 values we are passing to prescription form. So go to the prescription form. What are the value coming from the view channel? We have to retrieving here. So we have to copy the constructor and paste it below. here we have to pass the argument. How many values coming here? String ID, string channel number, ch number, comma, second parameter you have to write as here that is a doctor name, so D name, this coming from that page, right? Now let's back to here channel page here. Now set visible, here we have to retrieve the values here, right? Now go to the channel, here we have to get it, we have to create a two variable about string ID, string dot name, dot name. Third one I am going to write as a string, I will write as a string, another variable as string new ID. TID we have right. Okay, now here what I am going to write is, here is I am going to write first one this dot ID, this ID equaling to this channel, this now we retrieve the value and assign to the ID variable, right? Ctrl C, copy, Ctrl V, paste here. Same thing we have to do the name as well. So this one should be this dot dot name. This one coming from D name. Right. Perfect. Now here we have to get the values from new ID. We have to again we have to copy and new dot name. Get the new variables. We have to equal to here. Right. We have to get it the new ID equal to this ID. Right. After that, you have to get this one doc name equaling to this D name, doc name. Doc name. This right. That's it. Okay. You retrieve the values and assign to the this variable. This variable's values, all on this variable, values are all on this variables. You have to get it here. Now what I am going to do is here, if you want to check, you will be able to check here. You have to put here the option pan to check whether the values is successfully passing or not. You have to check here, show message this new ID, right? You have to check here, comma, this one, Ctrl C, copy, Ctrl V, paste here. We can't write like this. Have to right, we don't need check on the ID as well, right? If you have to put to check to Ctrl C to copy, Ctrl V to paste, right? Now let's check, and the user logged as a doctor, Acha 123 doctor, right? View the channel, click on the channel, click here, prescription 001, click OK. This Raja, right, this goes to that page where, right, this goes to the successfully, it goes to the page, right? Okay, right, along with the ID, right? Perfect. Now what I am going to do is here, what is the ID coming here? We no need this one, testing purpose I have put this message box, we remove them. Now this ID we have to put into the channel number here, channel number here, we need a channel number. It is not editable. We have to, this one we editable for this one as a text box name. Here we have to change the name as well. TXT P number, prescription number. This one, select this one, edit text, backspace to remove them, and select the text box, change variable TXT CH number, channel number. Right. This one, select this one. Here we have to right click. Edit text, backspace to remove them. This one, D type. This one, select this one. Change variable. TXT description. Right. Right, this is enough. We change the name perfectly. Now, what I am going to do is here. Let's go to the this one page. Here we have to. What is the name of this text box? txtch number, txtch number, this one we have to set editable, we have to force, we can't edit channel log, right? That's the thing here when the form is loaded, right? Now we have to pass the data into this field when the field, right? So okay, this field, so here what's the ID, channel ID coming here, we are passing to here. So channel number dot set text, we're passing to this new ID, right? Perfect. Now let's check Raja 123 doctor view channel. Select this one, prescription. Here it successfully channel number will be passing here. We can't editable here. You will be only see it will be display like this. Okay. Now I have to this one prescription number will be auto incremented. So how to do the auto increment part we'll see. So we no need to write the code. We let's go to the any item.java page. Here the auto incremented code will be available. It's you just go there. This is a auto ID. You just copy this one. Control C to copy. Control V to paste on this page. Prescription.java page. Right, perfect. Right. After that, we need to do another couple of stuff. Go back to our Java page. So this one item.java page, we have to do a couple of things. This one, the connection object and prepare statement, and we have to copy the connection method as well. This stuff also we have to copy from the item.java page to description. We have to copy and paste it. Okay, when you copy and paste it, be careful the brackets. Okay, otherwise it's error should be displayed. Okay, perfect. Now let's back to our database. We have to create a table as a prescription table, right? We didn't create the table yet, so here we have to create the table. Here we need 5 columns. We need that here is name here as a prescription. We have write a prescription, click go. Right here the first one should be the prescription ID, so PID. Let's write as a PID, prescription ID. Watch out, 255 characters, primary. This one should be channel ID. Second one should be channel ID. Watch out, 5 characters. Third one should be doctor ID. Doctor name. Write as a doctor name. Instead of writing in doctor name, watch up like this. After that, decision type D type. Here D type, watch up. After that, description. Right. That's the field we have to write, right? Now let's click save. Now your prescription table has been created successfully. Now let's go back to our project. Now here we have to write select max. We have to write here as which table, prescription table. I'm going to increment the auto increment ID, prescription table. What's the ID? PID. So here like this, increment, right? Auto incremented. You have to control C to copy, you have to paste it here. Instead of the item ID, you have to place it here as this one. It will be displayed on here. This here txt p number, we have right txt p here, prescription ID starting from the auto number generator, pc something like that, right? Prescription, right? We have right this pc, right? Here also we have to control C copy and we paste here. Here also control C copy and paste, right? Perfect. Now this auto ID, control C copy, we have to paste the form load, the constructor, argument constructor, we have to paste it here. perfect. What is the error he indicated? There is no error. Perfect. Now what I'm going to do is here, I'm going to add the records into the database. Okay, so let's check whether it's working fine or not before I write the Raja 123 doctor login view doctor channel. We are going to write the prescription to this person. Click on this one, prescription. What is this? Auto number generator something error. Right, the problem is this, the connect, this one, the connection object control C to copy this method, we have paste it here when the form is loaded. That's the problem. Okay, if we are not connected, the database is not connected, how the table should be loaded? So that you have this connection when the form is loaded, you have to call it here, this construct parameter, prescription constructor. Okay, before the item auto ID. Okay, right, that's the problem. Right, now let's check. Raja 123 doctor login view channel, select the patient, right, is perfectly, is this the auto number ID along with the channel number. Right, now what I'm going to do is here, type the disease type and description, click create save, prescription has been saved successfully. So let's write the stuff. Double click on the create. We already write the insert code, we don't need to write again by again. Let's get the patient insert code, the simple one. Copy this one. Control C to copy, Control V to paste here. Here what I'm going to do is here, first thing one should be this one, txtp number, right, txtp number, txtp number, this one should be prescription number, second one should be channel number, ch number, here also this one also txt ch number, third one should be disease type, de txt de type, txt de type, description txt des, here also des, right, de type. What is the look like? Give the name de type only, not txt de type only. Your change test here as lead. Okay, the similar name you can't give here. Okay, you have to change it. Right, now here insert into which table you are going to insert the record of the prescription table. So prescription, insert into prescription table here. Okay, now here these are the columns, you have to write the columns name properly without any spelling mistakes. Channel ID, doctor name, DE type, comma description. Right, how many fields available? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 fields. We have to assign, right, 5 question marks. Right, after that we have to this one, first one should be this one, second one should be channel ID, this one, third one should be doctor name, so third one should be your doctor name, control C copy, third one should be doctor name. Here we have to get the doctor name, here we have to store into this variable, we have to copy this variable, we have to paste it here. Perfect. Fourth one should be D type. Fifth one should be description. Right, this is it. This is how we have insert the records into the database. Right, after insert the record, the form should be clear. So, control C to copy, control V to paste this one. Just type in description. This one should be description. Control C to copy, control V to paste description. After the focus on the TXT phone number text box. Right. This setup we have to do. Right. Now here this one should be prescription inserted. Now let's check whether it's working fine or not. Right. Login there. User as a charger, as a doctor. Login. View channel. Select the patient. This is the patient going to give the prescription to the doctor. This doctor give the prescription to this person. Select this one. Go to here. This is just type and then write a fever. Medicine here, something like Panadol, like this. Create prescription inserted. Right now, let's check. Here it's all the stuff. Here the auto generated number I have cleared. Okay, don't need to clear auto generated number. Okay. Right. Now let's go to the database and check. See. Prescription ID, channel ID, doctor, which doctor examined the person. This is a type and description. Right, perfect. Now pharmacist will be able to view the this table, right, to give the medicine to the patient, right? So those stuff we will be doing in my next tutorial. If you like my channel, please subscribe me, like me. Thank you for watching.